Hello everyone, in this video we will customize the header and footer for our website. First, let's make our header bigger by removing the max value in the size section off the right panel. Let's remove our title text and replace it with a logo. Right-click the text and select Remove to delete it. Now, drag the picture element from the main toolbar. Select the framing and the new dialog will open. In the dialog, you can select an image from your gallery or upload a new one. Press Select. Now let's edit the social media icons. We will replace one by selecting it and pressing the pen icon to choose a new one. We will use the search bar to find the icon we need and press Select to use it. Also, we will be using three icons, so let's remove the unneeded one by right-clicking on it and selecting Remove. Now we will right-click on the layout with icons and press Copy to use this layout in the footer. Right-click on the footer and select Paste to insert the icons. Drag and drop in the Page Structure section to change placement. Looks great! Let's save our progress by pressing Save Draft at the top.